Welcome to the step-by-step guide on how to prepare and calibrate the perfect ion electrodes. To get started, we need to place the perfect ion electrodes in a diluted ion solution without ISA for 24 hours. Then, fill the electrolyte up to the refilling hole. And shortly press the Click and Clear button to ensure electrolyte outflow. If necessary, refill the electrolyte. Now it's time to attach the BNC connector to the instrument and rotate it until it snaps into place. Don't forget to connect the temperature sensor and stirrer as well. It's also important to check and define the instrument settings correctly to ensure accurate readings. To maintain constant ionic strength, you need to add the appropriate amount of ISA solution. Check the operating instructions to identify the right ISA solution to use and the quantity to add. Now let's move on to calibration. Start by dipping the sensor properly into a 10 ppm solution. Always choose standards that bracket the sample's concentration range and increment by tenfold concentrations, for example 10 ppm, 100 ppm, 1000 ppm. Don't forget the temperature probe and stirrer. Press read and record the reading. After calibrating one standard, use distilled water to clean the sensor thoroughly. And dab it dry with tissues. Next, take the beaker containing the 100 ppm standard. Add a stirring bar and the necessary amount of ISA solution. Immerse the sensor amp, the temperature probe into the beaker. Press the read button to start the calibration. And record the reading. After calibration, wash the sensor using distilled water. And gently blot it dry with tissue paper. Repeat the process with the beaker filled with 1000 ppm standard. Add the stirring bar, the necessary amount of ISA solution, immerse the sensor and temperature probe, press RET to calibrate. Once you've measured all calibration standards, check the calibration data. And there you are. The perfect ion electrode is now ready to measure. That's it for the preparation and calibration of the ISE sensor. Thanks for watching. Check out our other how to ISE videos on measurement, amp storage, and troubleshooting. For more information, visit mt.com/ise-guide.